Alright, I'm back. I just can't figure out what create that deconf. There. What is it? Configure. But let's just go to the latest ABC denials first. There are some things left that we can allow. Here, for example, this one is interesting. Fuse amount actually needs the sysadmin capability, basically needs root. So fuse amount, and then just add that. We need to require that capability. Actually class capability sysadmin. And what else do we have? This is that stuff that's created. We need to deal with this as well. GNOME settings daemon actually lists user home directory. So we can add a read to that. Where were we? This is allowed. This is allowed. This is allowed. This is allowed. Here we have network manager applet to actually listen temp, nm apple. Temp t I guess we'll just allow that. That's not network manager applet, is it? It is. I'm gonna skip that. That makes sense. But they're here. TPMC also listing tempt. Let's just do this one first. T minor fs. TR minor fs. TR minor fs. That's basically also deconf. Okay. What else do we have? Not much. So I'm going to make just further assumptions here, because I just don't understand. understand it. Oh, first we're going to deal with this user temp stuff. It's basically lsrz run user, then 10, 12, and then krb something. See, and then there's that primary file. So I'm going to take care of that. GOAD. And I'm just going to call that type primary tempty, type attribute primary tempty, and that's basically a file type, type attribute primary tempty, and it's also a temp file, but actually this shouldn't be treated as a temp file, but for now. And type attributes primary. Temp T, and then user temp file, temp type. And that basically add a type transition. Now since TDM creates the data above, we can't really do that, do much there, but type transition my login user GOAD T, and then user temp T file, and then primary temp T, and that's then this for the primary file. And then just basically allow my login user GOAD T primary temp T file create. And then do the same for there, write add name temp tders, user temp tders. That's at KRB Kerberos there. So that should take care of the type position. Now finally I'm going to make a another guess. And that that Kerberos probably as you manage context list grab primary none. No, it's kind of hard to tell, but I'll just give it a private type. I just gave it a private type. That's the best I can do for now. So let's just see if we can deal with that config there. Another guess would be for me is that basically the first process creates the config there, but it's just a wild stab in the dark, shot in the dark. So let's just see. And it kind of sucks whether GNOME keyring daemon does it, so I'll just add the test here. Test require, I just don't know what creates it. Require type config home t, and then basically type transition my login user gkrdt, and then it's basically user home dir t dir config home t, and then config, and then since it also does it for local allow my login user gkrdt, and then config home t dir create the bare minimum. I just don't know. Okay, so let's log off. Kill them all and clear user directory, and then do the temp, might as well type it. Search abcds .254 audit to allow. Yeah, that's not much. Login. Computer's getting a little bit tired, seems. Nope. It's not it. It's not it. so friggin' weird. Nope. Now it seems that the first to actually do something there is XDG user Durs. So in from that point of view, it might be XDG user Durs. But again, it's a wild guess. So let's go to GKRD. And then go to the user address and then see if we can make sense out of that. Might be actually doesn't make sense, but it doesn't make sense, but maybe, just maybe. What else do we have? Now the remainder is all just bullshit. So we really just need to have some other unrelated bullshit. So now we really are stuck here for now. So we need to take care of this. And I already tried to do a don't audit or do audit to allow audit allow, but that didn't work. Yeah, same insignificant stuff. Let's try. This is annoying. This is a very annoying. And that primary is still not working because of the name type transition, name file transition, because it uses a random suffix thing. I'm getting annoyed by this config. It's holding us up. I tried to do some research in the meanwhile offline, but just can't find anything related. Let's just try something else. Yeah, I wouldn't know what else to do. So I'll require attribute domain, and then I'll just say domain. Then I'll just say, I'll just allow. I'm just running out of clues really quick. I just don't know why it's not logging. Hopefully this time it does log. Would be nice if it cooperates for a while. Same stuff. Okay, logging again. Now basically I have a rule, any domain that creates a file with name config can domain transition. It it's still not doing it. What is going on? This is so crazy. So it's not actually creating it. So weird. This is so weird. Okay, then maybe. My login user is not a domain, is it? No, it is not a domain. Yeah, I need to try something. I need to try something, guys. So keep trying, that's a lesson to be learned. Don't give up, keep trying. I can't believe something so simple should can be so hard, can be take so long. And then maybe after all it all turns out that it's just a stupid misconception of me. happens, then basically you were too long of a work day if that happens. See, it's really gone, at least it shows gone. Okay. So here we have it. Turns out that it's just the user creating it. Can you believe that? It's accession or something like that. Okay, so at least we figured it out. That's something. It did suck the life out of me. But oh well. So this is basically it. It did suck the life out of me. And I'll just move this up. A note. Okay, but at least we got something. Let's see if it builds first. It builds. Okay, now we can basically take care of stuff. So we have this gloom session. So I'm going to basically add a lot of stuff. Save session. I am settings. I am settings also created. visitors, right? Seacom visitor. Abort. Evolution. Login user. This is what we have. I'll just copy this over for easy access. And then just paste it. So we have abort. And I'm needing deconf. We have gconf, we have gnome session, but we don't have save session. We have IAM settings, we have tracker, we have ibis, we have abort, we have GOA, and we have evolution. We don't have network manager uplift. So this is it. This is it. Let's just take care of it. So GNOME session is a dir, isn't it? They're all dirs. So I'll call this G session config county. I am settings. Sets config. And we have gconf. Tracker, this tracker TR minor of ST. TR minor. We have ibis. case it's created by DNS. You have abort. Created by abort applet. We have DOA. With evolution. And we have deconf. And then we have some files there as well. Bit overdone, but hey, and that's XCT. Oh well. So this is what we have. Now we need to take care of this stuff first though. For example, IAM settings. IAM sets config. So this. It's actually created by the user. we're getting that stuff again. It's gonna be messy because now we're going to go up, and by that time these types aren't. Attributes need to be required again. Probably. So, type transition, my login. User T config home T dir, then it's IAM settings. Right? Yeah. So allow my login user T config home T dir, actually first let's do this, I am sets dir creates, and then do the same, or it's the same. Right, at name for config home to do. Does that even build? No. Be nice if you write your policy properly. Okay, next we have gconf gnome session. Gnome session. Is created by session, so that's G session config home T for G session. So type G session config home T type attribute G session config home T, and that's a file type, and I'll just copy this over, use a home type. And then just allow this stuff all the way below. So what we're getting here is type transition my login user T session T config home T dir. Yeah, it's a girl. And then what was it? Let's see what it was. G session. GNOME session. So G session. Config. G for GNOME session. Allow my login user G session T and then G session config home T dir and then create that and then make that the same but then for right. Name, get attributes, search. Forgot that but with the other one. And I'm gonna have to pay for it. And this here, data home T requires gconf. Okay, so that takes care of that. On to the next. So we have GNOME session, IAM settings, gconf. Gconf is created by gset data convert. Gconf config home t. So gset data convert. gset data convert. So here we have it. So then basically type gconf config home t type attributes gconf config home t and this is a file type. Just go all the way below here and add it. Type transition, and I'll just copy this one over. Config home t dir. And then it's basically gconf config home t. And that name was gconf. Gconf. That's why I basically called it gconf home t. Config home t. Alright, so allow us to. First let's just take care of this config t dir create search get attribute and then also allow well actually just do this create. I know I'm probably gonna need more. But this is basically write at name get attribute search. Let's config home t. Okay, that should be it. What do we have next? Gconf deconf. Okay. Deconf. So we have a type deconf config. Oh, type attribute deconf config. T and it's a file type. This is a user own type. And then basically go all the way below here. And then just do a type transition. And it's deconf, actually my login user deconf t config home t there, and then deconf config home t, and then it's deconf, and then allow my login user deconf t, and then deconf config home t there, create that, and then just write at name get attributes and search config holders. Okie dokie. Next we have tracker to tr minor fs. Tr minor fs. So we have this type tr minor config home t, tr minor config home t is a file type, but also a user home type. A user home type. I'll just add that all the way below here. Type transition. I'll copy this over. And then it's config home t. Dir. And then it's tr minor config home t. And then it's basically tracker. Basically. And then basically allow that same type to tr minor config t there, create, and then do that same dance, but then for write at name get attribute search for config home. Okay, what do we have next? We have ebus, which is basically created by DNS set trigger. Do we have an ebus? No, we don't. I guess that's IAM settings somehow. Where should I? I'm just going to add it to DNS trigger. DNS sec. And then just basically type ebus config home t. I'll move it later if needed. Type attributes ebus config home too long to type. Config home t dir, and then it's ibis config home t, and what's was it called? Probably ibis. That's why I probably called the type that way. Allow, and the stupid type again. Ibis config t dir create and then basically the same right. Add name, get attributes, search for config home dirs. What do we have next? Abort by abort applet. ABRT apple. So we have this type ABRT config t type attributes ABRT. T file type, user home type, and then all the way down. Basically, allow abort applet to create that with the right type. Sorry for the coughing. There. And then it's ABRT config. Need AVRT. ABRT config. Home T. And then it's the name is ABRT. Nice to meet you. Allow that same type. ABRT. Dir create right add name get attribute and search move along. We have Evolution, which is created by Evo Source Registry. Evo Source Registry. Type Evolution config home t type attribute. Attribute evolution config t, and it's a file type, also user home type, user home type. Okay, we got, you took care of that. Let's just do this type transition. It's this type config t dir, and then it's evolution config t, and the name is, let me guess, evolution. Allow yeah, the DOA. And we can't actually do that with a named file transition. So DOAD. So that sucks, but doesn't really matter. Type DOA config home D. And this is a file type, yep it is. No doubt. This is a home type. No doubt. Let's just add that. Config home D dir and then GOA config home T, but we can't use a name time transition, so this should be allow. This should be it. GOA config home T dir create. Oops, what am I doing? All right, now these XTGs. Now, before I'm going to do this, I'm going to just have a look at that. Grab grants. Why? Didn't those? Because it's dir and not file. Grab user home T. Grab user, or actually config home to grab user. Damn. Grab there. G. Jesus. So it actually creates them with extensions. So there's not going to be any named file transition. Crying out loud. Once in a while this shit happens, and it's annoying as hell. Okay, where the hell was I? XDG, where is it? Like 2,000 lines. If it's not more, maybe about 4,000 already. much easier. So we have an XCG config home type, XCG config home t, and this is a what it is. If you don't by now, then I don't know what's wrong with you. And then basically you just add this here below. Use this type. This is a file, and we can't actually use a named file transition. Sucks, but hey, that's life. And then just allow the same type. File create that. But this is actually there. We have everything. Think so. Certainly hope so. Okay, let's see if it builds. And of course it doesn't build. We need to spend an hour fixing stuff. Type transition. So this typo. Fixing typos. You know that's how we do. So, and that's actually pretty fast. One typo. Usually I make a couple thousand typos. Let's see some progress right now, because I'm sick and tired of these file type transitions about now. Let's log off. Basically, I feel like a cup of coffee. That's basically what I want. But it's not yet time. It's almost time for coffee, but not yet. Not quite. Yeah, I drink about 2 or 3 cups in the morning. Gotta have my coffee. LS. All set. Temp, let's RMRF temp some of this stuff because we're getting duplicates already. 4 already. These things add up real quick. Do an out search for 5, 6. Probably get a lot more stuff right now. No. Not yet. Okay, just log in and see what happens. Gonna have to do a lot of cleaning up. Ahem. we're gonna have to do a lot of cleaning up. Oh, 50 shaving. Unless that, yeah, I'm pretty sure. So, work, at speed. XP wants a search config, so that's searching get attribute. On to the next. We have the conf acting. The conf config. Place it in there. What do we have? We have a file. We have this stuff. And then we have this file. And then we can remove this. Done. Okay. We have all these crappers want to mess with deconf. They are that one. They want to read. They are the one. Why both of them? That's so crazy. So we have one in temp, but we also have one. Ibis config home t. Give me a second one. Ibis config home t. Evo wants to Evo address factory. Evo address factory wants to mess with deconf. Get attributes search. And then the Evo alarm wants the same. Oops. Evo alarm. But I'm going to do this because I know. Evocal factory. And in this evolution service registry, Evo hold this place as temporary here. It's a dir. We have Gconf 2. Oh, actually I'm there. Gconf 2 used to be such a big domain, such a powerful domain, and it's nothing anymore. At least doesn't look like much anymore. Okay. Gnome, context, source, search, provider. Gcon, search, p. Data on two. Then it's also needs to search gconf home two. And this is that. Okay, here we have a lot of stuff for the console, the JavaScript console, GJS console I call it. Let's just take care of this first. Damn, the hell. Okay, search and get attribute. Then read, oh, and then this dir reads. Now, that's weird. So I'm just assuming that it's also one to get attribute. And then probably also open, but we'll see later. This stuff still don't make sense, but let's just try it out. This GKRD. Use a home dirty. Yeah, this makes sense. Right. That makes sense. DOAD wants list also. And this. Yeah. This makes sense. GOAD. Where is, so we're basically having two different things here. So I'm just basically here. First of all, GOAD config home to dir, it wants to read it. Create it and also read it. And then this temp file, this primary temp file. Let's do that, to that, and then the user temp dir. It wants to do that. So that makes sense. Because Yeah. This is a little bit strange, great read. But that will later, stuff will pop up. Always does. Decession. Let's do that manually. Decel. Deceptance. Decession. Let's argue that that's related to this stuff. Oh yeah, that stuff. Let's config home. Cedar. Copy. Right, but with regard to this, this is basically searching. There. So this should be fine. G settings data convert, G set data convert. G set data convert. And then let's relate it probably to this stuff. Config home to actually not related, but let's just add it there. That's fine. Here we have some stuff. G settings daemon. Let's just do that. Try that manually below. So this is basically once a search config home, which is fine. And then it basically wants to get to the conf. Then we have gnome shell. Should be even lower, or am I wrong? No, I'm right. The same stuff. Open. This is search. There. And that's search. And then basically this stuff, same G shell calendar daemon, G shell cal D. They all want a piece of the conf. And of course they also need to be able to traverse config home P, but we'll see that later. So we're far from done. I am settings daemon. EM set D. Angeles. And of course, to be able to do that, you also need to be able to do this. Need to be able to traverse. So I'll just deal with that bit for this as well. That's a duh. I know it's a duh. Network manager applet. Attempt to that somehow it wants to. Need some time to. Not sure what it's all about. And if I'm not sure, then I should just remove it. This alt or alt that's not applicable. TPMC. TPMC wants to do the deconf dance. Get attribute. Search. And this is the same, but then for conf. Yeah, we have a lot of tracker minor access. TR minor FS. We have to deconf dance first. Then we need to also allow it to take the, I'll just put a space in there. This one I don't know this. And this is, I'll leave that in. TR store. Deconf dance. Get attribute. Search. Same for config. Then we have this one, and I'll leave that in as well. And then last but not least. And that's basically here, close by. We have XDG config file. take home the remove man. So it's adding and removing stuff, and I don't know what it does. So it builds. That's incredible. I'm gonna take a break after this. I'm gonna clean up, log out, and I'm gonna take a break, and we advanced. We really advanced, but we're going to do expose hidden denials because some people like to basically hide stuff from us. So and we're gonna do a few more test runs, and then maybe, just maybe, in a few episodes we'll be able to actually log in a forcing mode. Wouldn't that be special? That would be special, wouldn't it? But don't get your hopes up too high, because there's always some stuff. Alice, all the temp. RM, RF. And then just try 1519. I'll search MAVCTS 1519 and audit to allow that. What's that? There's probably some stuff remaining, not much. Let's just also add that. Oh, actually, not. Don't search for shell. Just do it manually. It's quicker to do it manually. Ibis, so it's actually reading, setting the attributes as well. Okay. Break time. Coffee time.